This young girl has given up her life in a big city to live here in this peaceful and beautiful countryside. Taking care of deers and birds and the wildlife has become a big part of her life. These wild animals live in a Mapo forest. Hunting is forbidden here. So there are so many beautiful and colorful birds in this region. Wild animals and natural scenery make this place become a famous tourist destination. Many people come here in autumn because it is the most beautiful time in the year. When the leaves turn yellow and falling, there are many beautiful places in this region. And this mountain is an example. It's covered in yellow and red color. Somehow, even the birds here are also in red color. This girl felt quite lonely at the beginning. It took her several months to get used to the life here. Now, she has quite a lot of friends. They all love and protect nature. Thank you.